12 o'clock midnight.
Good evening. Something broken. I can hear. I'll repeat it again. The election result of Kustanagy is some kind of failure. I think it's a polished fucking stupid society. That fucking gang of imbeciles who voted for those whores from Piss Cockroaches. This is a fucking misunderstanding. If it means so much to you, if it means so much to you people, pull such social commitment is mine where I put my family, my private life business, everything else in it. Only meant fucking 70 or 80,000 votes to you. Then you should be fucking fucked. You should be fucked as much as piss can fuck you. Use a civic platform, then fuck you as much as piss will fucking fuck you. Until your fucking puppet pan is it. This is a fucking drama. It is a drama, mother, in this anti-human country. In this country where the media could not fucking say that SpongeBob SquarePants was desecrated. That this man has 118 acquittals. That these court fuckers. I repeat, the court fuckers. The court fuckers accused this man without justification. And after many years acquitted that it was not worth introducing this man to Parliament, piss will fuck you in the ass. Piss will fucking fuck you like the Pope has not fucked you. This hard, that little cockroach, fucking Kaczynski trash, will destroy you some list cake. Kenny, Ratchini, Republic TV, these will fucking take away the taste of your life. You fucking idiots. It's national polish, idiots. I fucking have it because I can do anything. I will fucking live like this. I'll get the fuck out today. The ticket box from Poland, and I'll be fucking laughing at you polished suckers that you are so stupid. Such fucking idiots who chose this is fucking not Corwin for not for square pants, but for some horse patcher juice fucking as fucking. They voted for Kuka's bastard. This is the fucking Poland because of such a whore Poland. Because of you fucking hiding nothing in this country. Because you're worth a shit and you have to fucking earn money. Because you a bunch of national whores. Losers, don't you get it? And to you beloved who voted for me, who supported me, thank you. Because they are a handful of polls. I handle our polls. Today it is 70-0, people. Maybe Eddie turn off that phone or I'll turn it off for you, ain't. Yes? Yes? That's the only fucking thing that's right for this whore in Poland. To tell you in the mouth, you stupid cocks! That your primitives... That your fucking...
Credit cards are your majesty!
Your dignity... You have no job in a corporation and a debit card? It's you fucking Poles. Shit with you. Wasn't fucking worth it. It wasn't worth doing anything. What would you...
Would you listen those who's...
Would you listen those who stupid whores voted for piss? Damn you. You're the shit. You're and the Poles. Good night. What the fuck is a fag ad? What did you want to say? Well... Okay, for now, I'm getting the fuck out. Fuck. It was a shame there were 9 criminal cases. The school was fucking revealing a wiretap affair. Stupid Poland. Stupid fucking Poles. Just fucking take you guys. Turn on the stove as it was a pity for you.
Whatever, stupid. You guys are...